tonight at 11 p.m. All right, we have a lot more news, weather, and traffic headed your way for your Tuesday morning.
NBC Connecticut at 6 starts right now.
And now at 6, we're getting a break from that heavy rain, but not the humidity. So don't ditch the umbrella just yet. Details on a first alert for some more stormy weather headed our way.
Plus, transportation troubles. Parents in New Britain left scrambling after their children don't come home. What's happened and why it's leaving many with an uneasy feeling.
And construction catastrophe. A homeowner trying to protect his house from storms ends up with a pile of rubble while demolition was the only option. A very good morning to you. I'm Shannon Miller.
And I'm Kate Rayner. We begin with a changing forecast. Caitlin McGrath is here with your first alert forecast.
Hey there, guys. Well, we're waking up to a few sprinkles and one quick downpour moving across live first alert out there. But the good news is much of today will be dry. We're getting the rain out of the way early. We're not talking about the off and on showers that we were dealing with yesterday. But we'll put the pause here on a 3-hour loop and zoom into New London County. That's where we're seeing that one really isolated downpour moving just to the south of Colchester. We'll give you a closer look here through parts of Haddam as well. Seeing just a bit of rain, but many areas are waking up dry.